apologize because I was overwhelmed. Me and Buster, we've been on our own so long, and I have a trust issues and things like that. Isolation is not good, being away from people and stuff and not trusting people. And then when somebody helps you, and you always think there's an alternative motive. And I just apologize because things are coming together for us, and we'll be back. And we're going to send more pictures for everybody so they can see the hell we're doing. Oh. Thanks to everybody that helped me and Buster. Well, the Christmas dream came true. Me and Buster have a home to go to. It's a small trailer with a little bit of land on the same river we came from. All I have to say is that, look, I take care of my dog because I love my dog. And I want to thank God, Carmen, and everybody that donated whatever they could to us. Thank you very much.